Hi all, Joe Bob Hogg here from the Woodshed, pondering the question, what would music be like if Eric Johnson was born in 1910?